Ready.
Hi.
Hi, guys.
Set.
Hello.
Hey, everybody.
Go.
My name is Petra Lamperts. I am a technical designer,
senior women's activewear designer,
product developer,
senior category merchant manager.
This is my favorite coworker, Athena. I work for Amazon Prada Brands.
I lead the sourcing execution team.
I've been at Amazon for around 3 years.
2 years.
6 years now.
3 years.
Just 8 months.
And I've watched the team grow from one person all the way through to this global huge team that we have today.
So the first question is, what excites you about Prada Brands? Mission.
Our value proposition, bringing practical, economical products to market for our customers.
Our ability to give customers high quality
at a great price.
Truly customer obsessed.
I might be a little bit of a private brands addict, from the face wash in my bathroom to the dog poop bags I use with my favorite coworker. Even this t-shirt is Good Threads, which is one of ours.
The innovation in the this makes me feel like I'm a crappy version of Cribs.
The innovation I'm the most excited about in private brands is our 3D sampling.
The manufacturing portal.
The current recommender system we are building.
Our increased awareness of sustainability.
Through conscious fabric selection, high bar on design, and social responsibility within our manufacturing network.
One of my favorite Amazon leadership principles is think big.
Ownership.
Learn and be curious.
Insist on high standards.
Customer obsession.
Next level customer obsession.
We obsess over our customer.
We are empowered to take full ownership.
That means we can wear different hats at different times and we go at it together.
Striving to be Earth's best employer. I'm proud to work for a company that is standing up and saying we need to invest in our most valuable assets, which is our people.
I think if I were to describe private brands in 3 words, it would be customer-focused products.
Scrappy.
Scrappy and exploratory.
Innovative.
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 There are so many innovations happening in our organization.
Entrepreneurial.
Nimble.
Pleasant. Really nice group of people.
And lastly, foundation. Our brands are still young. It's still day one. We're still in the beginning of our journey as a global organization. This is what makes it the most fun.